7 minutes gone. Bertiol with a free kick, sideways to Gallagher. Oh, and a good roll pass. Billy McNeil coming up for a second shot. He scored! Blind goal from Billy McNeil. Completely deceiving the Ranger defence. And from a seemingly innocuous position, Gallagher rolled that ball through to McNeil, who came up as a sixth forward. Forward to Lennox. Lennox and McBride teaming up. Lennox changing feet well. It scores! Oh, glorious goal! Oh, Lennox, what a goal! Three Rangers players looking very disconsolate. Lennox suddenly switching feet and leaving Ritchie with not an earthly of a chance of that. Gallagher through the middle, and it's the danger again. Lennox is there. It's a good goal. And Lennox sneaked that one in from a bad piece of play right under us here and across the field. And Lennox has been looking for that goal. There have been moments when he has been left unmarked, and 22 minutes played and Celtic in a commanding lead of 3-0. Smith, Johnston, McBride, Auld. Good control, players knowing just where each other happen to be. Lennox getting a chance, he gets a shot, did a goal! Goal! Brilliant decision. One could see the chance being opened up. Celtic players in great delight at Lennox getting through there. What a masterful performance this fellow has had this evening.
One of Celtic's most